Transform a boring mirror without taking anything off your wall. That's the promise of MirrorMate. Fox 8 on your side would love to bring some pizzazz to this bathroom mirror, and I wondered if MirrorMate was the answer. First, I selected the frame I liked and submitted the measurements online. The MirrorMate I bought cost me about $200. There were much cheaper styles, but hey, I like what I like, right? It wasn't hard to put together. Following the instructions online,
so line glued ends together.
I laid out the pieces of the mirror.
This is the bottom.
Then applied glue to each end and hammered in connector pegs. Go around and repeat for each corner.
It looks pretty good.
Now let it dry for about 30 minutes. The MirrorMate applies to your mirror with strong adhesive strips, so the surface must be clean. Alcohol does the trick.
This is clean.
Now let's take our MirrorMate for a test run. I need to make sure it fits over the clips holding the mirror in place.
So that's where I'm gonna hang it.
No problem, so peel off the adhesive strips.
All right, so I have it lined up where I want it to be. And so now, it's in the channel. There we go.
With the frame position, press gently.
Wow. Right?
Less than 20 minutes of actual work, and check out these results. Here's the mirror before, and here it is with the MirrorMate.
That looks really good. This transformed what was a boring mirror into something that looks quite fashionable. It didn't take that much time. I'm not very handy, and I could do it all by myself. That's saying something.
But what would you say about this product, Deal or Dud?
Deal.